Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it obvious? F-R-I-N-D-A.
Good morning, Colonel Vibe.
It's Monday, April 16th.
It's a day one.
I'm Taylor.
And I'm Holly.
And here are your morning announcements.
Any graduating students who need support with their OSAP applications, please visit Guidance to sign up for a help session.
Remember to fill out a quick customer service survey for the CAF for a chance to win an iPad.
A reminder that the competitive intramural teams play tomorrow and Wednesday at lunch.
The semi-formal dance is coming up, so let's go check out an ad on that.
So, you know, it's senior year, right? I think it'd be really cool if I could win an Oscar this year.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Which one do you think you can win?
I'm not really sure, so I think I'm going to try them all out and then just see how our friends react.
I don't like it, man.
I don't know, Gail.
Hey Holly, you wanna hear a yoke?
Sure, I could use a good laugh.
So you know Velcro?
Yeah.
It's such a ripoff.
Hey!
Amen. I have a $1 billion idea
really?
That I'd really like to run past you, seeing that maybe if you'd like to go in on it with me.
Sure.
Alright. So you know how like in the morning you put your socks on, right?
Yeah.
And then when you go outside you have to put your shoes on.
I also do that, yeah.
Well, I'm making socks that are shoes. So it's like, they're socks,
okay.
But they're shoes, so you don't need both. Saves money and time. I'm gonna be so rich. All right, so I'm telling you first, because I want you to be a part of it. So like, are you interested, very interested, or very interested?
You know, Ben, I'm gonna have to pass on this one.
Really?
Sorry, but good luck.
Thank you. Hey, Steve-O, you want me to rap for you real quick?
True.
That's a yes. All right. Ready? She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound. It's good to beat when I see you in the street.
Keep up the good work, man. You'll do great. Thank you.
Looks like it's going to be a great time. Thinking of applying to U.S. college or university? Attend the U.S. College Expo at the National Gallery on April 25th from 6 to 9 p.m. Summer school registration is open. See guidance for more details. This Friday is World Book Day. The Novel Book Club encourages everyone to dress up as their favorite book character. Studco elections are quickly approaching, so let's go talk to Max and Eleni to hear what it's all about.
Hi, my name is Eleni Pancheris, and I'm this year's Spirit Coordinator with Alex Gion on Student Council. So Student Council plans and runs a lot of events. We have Spirit Weeks and Leadership Camps and a lot of really fun lunchtime activities. So if you guys want to be a part of this and planning, organizing, and running, and just making this school a really fun place, you guys should definitely check out Student Council and run.
Sup CB, I'm Joseph-Maxime Marc Chouinard, the treasurer on this year's Student Council. And I've got some information for you with regards to the upcoming Student Council elections. So the positions that are available in these elections are Spirit Coordinators, there's two of those, one Treasurer, one Secretary, one Public Affairs Officer, and one Trustee. And the way the elections work for that, you're going to give a 1-minute speech, or if you want to run, you'll give a 1-minute speech that'll be filmed by the Cougar Vision class, and then it'll be aired on Cougar Vision the day of the voting. So, yeah, good luck. Be on council.
Anyone interested in running must attend the meeting on Wednesday at lunch in room 226. There will be a professor of mathematics from Waterloo University presenting about math contests and problem solving in room 215 at lunch this Thursday. Spirit Week is next week, so let's go check out what the daily themes are.
Yo, Holly, it's the last Spirit Week next week and it's Battle of the Grades. We gotta go hard. What are you thinking of wearing?
I don't know, Izzy, but we gotta make this last Spirit Week count.
Let me show you how we do. Let's go. Dip it low.
Bring your spirit, Cougars.
A reminder to everyone that running in the halls is a safety issue and is prohibited.
And this week's Cougar of the Week is a grade 11 student named Sean Bailey. He's a 6'4 basketball star. He works at Paramount Fine Foods. He plays U18 AAA grads, and his dad's name is Tad.
That's it from us today, CB.
Have a majestic Monday. I swear I love you in a different way.